Andean condor is a massive raptor. Inhabits in the high peaks and grassy plains across South America. Andean condor is also regarded as a symbol of power, liberty and health. It is also the national bird of Bolivia, Colombia, Chile and Ecuador. Unfortunately, the majestic Andean condor is an endangered species. Overhunting and habitat loss are the main causes. White stork is a popular wading bird that known for its distinctive long neck that measure up to 45 inches. They inhabit in warmer regions across Europe and West Central Asia. White storks are strong migrant birds. They spend the winter season in tropical Africa. During migration, they form large flocks that contain thousands of members. Bar-tailed godwit is a strong migrant, large wandering bird with a distinctive long bill. They breed in Alaska and Siberia and wintering in Australia and New Zealand. Bar-tailed godwits are also known for longest non-stop migration. These amazing birds cover such long route in just 7 or 8 days. Most amazing thing about bar-tailed godwits is their capability to perform the long-distance migration without rest. Mallard is a migratory wild duck found in North America and Europe. Mallard ducks are notable for their iridescent green head and bright yellow bill. Before the start of winter, Mallard ducks migrate to the south where the temperature is mild. Mallard ducks are also known for flying at 21,000 feet. Bearded vulture is a large species of vulture that inhabit in mountainous areas of southern Europe. The strong, large wings led the bearded vultures to soaring high above mountainous areas. Bearded vultures, also known as bone eater because they exclusively feed on carcass bones. They swallow small bones by the whole. Alpine chough is a medium-sized mountain-dwelling bird that lives in the high mountains of southern Europe and Central Asia. They are also known as yellow-billed chough, named after their bright yellow bill. Alpine chough is the highest nesting bird in the world. Alpine choughs are notable for their amazing flight skills. They easily fly around high peaks of the Himalayas. Hooper swan is a large migratory bird that named after its whooping calls. They inhabit in floody grasslands, wetlands, tundra, lakes and ponds of southern Eurasia. They are notable for their long neck and yellow and black bill. In winter, the hooper swans migrate to Denmark, Germany and Britain. During migration, they form large flocks that contain thousands of individuals. Bar-headed goose is a migrating bird that can ascend to a height of 29,000 feet, higher than Mount Everest. Bar-headed geese are native to Central Asia. They are perfectly adapted to fly over the Himalayan peaks where air pressure is dramatically low. Bar-headed geese have higher lung capacity than other geese. Their body have more red blood cells and can also increase the cardiac output in flight. Common crane is the second highest flying bird in the world. They are known to fly across Himalayas at a height of 33,000 meters. Common cranes are also known as Eurasian crane that live in northern parts of Europe and Asia. It is a long-distant migrant bird and wintering in northern Africa. Ruppell's griffon vulture is the highest flying bird ever recorded. Compared to ground, the presence of oxygen is very less at such a great altitude. But Ruppell's vulture's body contains a special type of hemoglobin and makes the oxygen intake more effective.